outfit change at the winery. Wanted to get a traditional outfit for our wine date today. Oops, my hair is not the business. And start our day. So cute.
Like, if you can't see me, you see me. Yeah. Ow.
Second winery.
Round two.
Woo! Where are we at, Lo?
You won't break my soul. 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 I'm telling everybody, 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 everybody. I just fell in love. I just quit my job. I'm gonna find a new job. Damn, they worked me so damn hard. Work by night, then I'll pass by. And they work my nerves, that's why I cannot sleep at night. I'm looking for motivation. I'm looking for a new foundation, yeah. And I'm on that new vibration. I'm building my own foundation, yeah.
Exclusive bottles, that one cost you 4,000 pesos. This one is a Nebbiolo from Barón Balché, cost you 7,000 pesos.
Whoa.
And this one, that one cost you 3,000 pesos.
3,000,
7,000, 4,000.
Yep.
Yeah, we had a good red and a good white. I was pleased with the wines we had tonight.
The baby here. 10,000 rands.
Whoa.
Pesos.
Ah.
Pesos. 1,000 pesos. How many dollars is that?
You gotta pull out the currency.
I know, I gotta buy out.
Okay, let me see. So you said 7,000? 7,000 pesos.
7,000 pesos, la la. And 300.
It's $555.
Holy fuck, which one?
This one.
That one?
Oh. So my question is, what makes it more expensive?
The kind of bread, this is a Nebbiolo.
Okay.
Nebbiolo is a...
That better get me fucked up.
Nebbiolo is an Italian grape, and it's some difficulty for ground the grape, but this is why.
The red, huh?
Just three winemakers make this wine, this grape.
Only three.
Monte Chanik, these guys right here, and Binisterro.
That's where it's from, huh?
Huh? Binisterro. This is the winemaker.
Okay, how far from here? Since I don't know where that is.
45 minutes.
45 minutes, okay.
Walking, nah, just kidding.
Not bad.
And this is the big baby stew, Baron Balche. And this is the